Trump fires shots at UCLA player's father. I should have left them in jail. After being dismissed by the father of one of the UCLA basketball players recently freed on shoplifting charges in China after Donald Trump's intervention, the president fired off a scathing tweet saying he should have left them in jail. LaVar Ball, the outspoken father of UCLA player LiAngelo Ball and Los Angeles Lakers rookie Lonzo Ball, wrote off the president's intervention as insignificant despite LiAngelo thanking Trump for what he had done. Who? LaVar told ESPN on Friday. What was he over there for? Don't tell me nothing. Everybody wants to make it seem like he helped me out. LiAngelo Ball, a freshman at UCLA, remained indefinitely suspended along with teammates Cody Riley and Jalen Hill after the three were arrested on a team trip to China for shoplifting at high-end stores. Authorities detained them November 7 in Hangzhou, where the team was staying before traveling to Shanghai to take on Georgia Tech, after the three fell under suspicion of taking sunglasses from a Louis Vuitton store next to the team hotel. The incident happened during President Trump's trip to Asia. The president said he had spoken directly to Chinese President Xi Jinping about the matter, according to Fox News. The players were released and arrived back in the U.S. on Wednesday. At a press conference, LiAngelo Ball said he would like to thank President Trump and the United States government for the help that they provided as well. That same day, UCLA Athletic Director Dan Guerrero said the three young men had shoplifted merchandise from three separate stores. While the three players remained suspended indefinitely by UCLA and coach Steve Alford said the players exercised an inexcusable lapse of judgment, LaVar Ball was rather blasé about his son's arrest and release. As long as my boy's back here, I'm fine, LaVar Ball said. I'm happy with how things were handled. A lot of people like to say a lot of things that they thought happened over there. Like I told him, they try to make a big deal out of nothing sometimes. I'm from LA. I've seen a lot worse things happen than a guy taking sunglasses. Trump, needless to say, wasn't terribly happy with a guy playing down something he had apparently expended some level of diplomatic capital on in such a desultory manner. So, he decided to go for a rhetorical dunk on LaVar. Now that the three basketball players are out of China and safe from years in jail, LaVar Ball, the father of LiAngelo, is unaccepting of what I did for his son and that shoplifting is no big deal. I should have left them in jail. Trump tweeted Sunday. Shoplifting is a very big deal in China, as it should be, 5-10 years in jail, but not to Father LaVar, he pointed out in a later tweet. Should have gotten his son out during my next trip to China instead. China told them why they were released. Very ungrateful. Even before the China incident, LaVar Ball has already attracted significant media attention for what's perceived as his over-involvement in his son's sporting ambitions. Just days before LiAngelo was arrested in China, LaVar had complained about his son Lonzo's playing time with the Lakers even though the rookie has performed well under expectations and his shooting is near an all-time NBA record low. Please like and share on Facebook and Twitter with your thoughts on President Trump's remarks. Do you think LaVar Ball is being ungrateful? Scroll down to comment below.